right by Life is Good and comes into the final furlong with a three-length lead. Life is Good trying to claim the second. Tiba is third, down to the 16th pole. It is Flightline. It is spine-tingling, jaw-dropping, awe-inspiring Secretariat-like Breeders' Cup Classic win. He won it by 8 lengths on the wire. And that was Olympia.